All right, let's keep it moving. Where we at? So are we on the way to investigate, I got peanut butter. Who are we? Okay, back to Kara. Alice, trust me. Good. I'm gonna need you to trust me. Where did you get that? Where'd you get this shirt from? Revive the fire. Let me check on my girl. Sleeping like a rock. Alright, let's get this fire brewing again. Got some wood, got some morning wood. Okay, let me stop. Detroit today. First Android Zoo. Oh, Android Zoo? Y'all even got real animals no more? In LA? LA would have the first Android Zoo. That's hilarious. Alright, what's next? Canada! Hey! Canada still Android free zone. See? Even in 2034, Canada is still the place to be. That's hilarious. All the cities are, oh my God. All right, let me get out of here. I'm taking a trip to Canada in a few months. That's why I'm so excited about. That's why I'm so excited about seeing Canada right there. I'm about to move out there. I don't want to be in America no more. Y'all tripping out here. They tripping out here. That's another conversation for another day. Wait till Alice wakes up. Okay, but I'm not about to wait here till Alice wakes up. I'm about to go look around. That's what I wanted to do last night. What's this? Pac-Man? You don't know nothing about Pac-Man. Car don't know nothing about no Pac-Man. What does it say? Wait till Alice wakes, revive the fire. Is this a window? A mirror? Sorry. You should probably take that off your face. My boy Marcus did it. He looking superhuman. Change appearance, cut hair. Oh my God. Can I go upstairs? Can I find something upstairs? Wait, is there something down here I can, cut my hair with? You're not trying to cut with the wire cutters, are you? Okay. Yeah, let's go see what we can muster up here. Where's the dude at? Roger? I'm pretty sure his name started with an R. I don't remember. Oh, this is right here. What kind of material they use for the hair? You sure you want to do this? She done it. Okay. Hey, not a lot of girls can pull off the short hair look. She's pulling it off right now. New hair color options. Hold on. Black, white, blonde. She look, he saw it right here. But, like, I feel like... Is she just about, like... Oh, yeah. Okay, let's see black. Hold on. Which one we feeling? Ooh, she look Asian. That's white. It's low-key cold. Blonde? I'm really indecisive. What color was her hair before? Brown? What y'all think? That white is trash. It's between black or brown for me. Shit, I'm gonna go black. Hey, I'm going black. She killing it. Oh, time to take it out. Oh, yeah. What happened? Bro. I think my finger came off the analog stick when I shook it. There we go. Dang. I'm not an. Like, so how would you be able to tell they're Android after this? You have to punch them in the face to see if they turn white like that? I should be gone, bro. I'm already knowing some stupid about to happen. He better be down there raping her or something. What's going on?
Alright. Oh. That's all for now. Ready to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
The nigga in 7-Eleven saw something. This nigga Connor, bro. It's AM PM. AM PM.
It took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Okay, so
androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
Should have given me emotions.
Alright, well that still doesn't tell us where it went.
Which one are we talking about here? We're talking about Carter or that dude? The dude that we ran into at the bus stop.
Maybe it didn't go far.
Okay, they're talking about Kara. You should go check the motel. We gotta get the fuck up out of here. Oh my god.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl.
Ralph.
It's good for her. A present.
No, it's not.
To make up for past misunderstandings.
Ralph.
Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do.
Humans yeah, like burnt meat. Go ahead and cook, bro.
Sit down.
Ralph. Sit down. Sit down.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat.
Okay.
It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it?
Okay, wait. Yeah, go, yeah. Cook. We'll figure something out. Perfect. Okay. Alice?
Succulent, you'll see. Succulent.
Stay calm.
Father, mother, little girl.
Am I not the father, mother, little girl? Oh, am I gonna have to kill this dude?
What did she say?
She said she can't wait to eat it. She's very hungry.
The little human is not
going to regret it.
Ralph found the best, the biggest one he could find. This is going to be
succulent. She's not eating that.
Succulent.
Fuck. Oh, no.
Go ahead.
Eat. Wait. Let me... No. Wait. No. Kara. Speak. Kara.
We're going to stand up now, and we're going to leave, Ralph.
No.
What was the other option I could have unlocked?
Mental
Why did it say bluff? Okay, Ralph.
You said you wanted to be like a family, Ralph. Father, mother, the little girl, remember? Father would never threaten his little girl with a knife to make her eat.
Knife down, Ralph. Kara, take the knife.
Ralph went to a lot of trouble. That's why. He just wanted the little girl to eat.
Ralph, she's not hungry.
But Ralph is not bad. No. Not bad.
Then let us go.
This game.
Anybody home?
Oh no.
There's blue blood on the fence.
Oh, shit.
I know another android was here.
Shit. Remember she got scratched? I don't want to be you. I don't want to be you. I don't want to be you right now, Connor. I don't want to be you. This game is so nerve-wracking because it's so unpredictable. One wrong move and he done sliced Alice's neck up. Or should I be investigate? What? Investigate Deviant Trail. Bro, there's not even, like, I know how we got in the house, but like there's... So why are we on different sides of the fence? I don't even see no blue blood around here. You know, I know we got an house. We got an house over here, so we might as well just... this, huh? Connor? Not Connor. Ralph? Scan Android. Face the probability of self-destruction moderate. Okay, I'm not gonna. Alright. Find a source of android stress. Gotta look around a little bit real quick. Oh shit. Oh dang. You see that? Watch his level of stress go when I start walking up the stairs. Then watch it come right back down. We already know what happens when he reaches 100. So if I go back here, he's chilling. Perfect tool to cut a wire fence. Keep over here, stay over here. Stay calm, Ralph. Check. I feel like if I open that, he's really gonna self-destruct. Let me talk to you. Like, okay, do I need to play this like I'm trying to catch Kara? Or like I'm trying to keep her safe out of there? Let me talk to him.
I'm looking for an AX-400. Have you
well,
seen
I can,
it?
Oh, I can look around and
Ralph
talk.
Ralph's seen nobody.
Okay. Where else see nobody, huh? See, if I start walking up these stairs. If I start walking up these stairs, my man's stress level shoots through the roof. Alright. You speak up there. Don't even look. Don't even go all the way up there.
Is anyone upstairs?
No.
Okay.
Nobody.
I'm just telling the truth. Okay, let's go back down. No reason to go up there.
Connor, what the hell are you doing in there?
I'm...
Coming, Lieutenant!
Okay.
Are there any other androids here?
Are there androids? No. Ralph is alone.
Okay. We'll see about that. Nothing else I can really look at in here no more, huh? Like, I can, it's like, let me look this up when I get to it, doesn't let me check it out. Table set with three people, food, androids don't eat. Androids don't need heat.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Okay, look. I'm about to check this door now, okay? Okay. RA9, I'm alive. Huh.
There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Ralph matched himself coming through.
Smart answer.
That's Ralph's blood.
What do you want me to do now? Do I see just... He gets stressed out when I come near him? No. Go upstairs. Go upstairs, bro.
Connor. The fuck are you doing? Did you find something?
No. No, it's not here.
Yeah, just like I said in the first place. Come on, let's get out of here.
I think I did all I could do. He doesn't understand why he got it wrong. Ooh, we were under the stairs.
Thanks.
Protect the little girl. The humans must not find her.
Don't worry about us. Worry about yourself. Take care of yourself, man. You're a good geek. RA9. He's carved that into the wall with the knife. Could have went way south. Look at this. But I wonder, that's because investigated squat ground floor. I could have went upstairs. Police arrives. Cut and color hair, black. Remove LED. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, so this is the morning in, because we squatted in the house. This could have been if you were in the hotel, you go through that strand of sequences. Okay, got you. So for my strand, I think we did pretty well. Yeah, we did pretty well. Okay. Missed some things, but it's okay.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have been tested for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
See, people don't know I'm an android. I became human.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station. Please take care and step onto the
cold ass jacket you got on there, Marcus.
This place will make me free. Find Jericho.
Jericho. Simple as that. Look for the graffiti. Can we look at that again?
They missed.
What's up? Huh? This is it right here. This is it right here. Hold R2 to the... Oh, hold on. Back up. Hold R2 to decipher the graffiti. Oh, sorry. Alright. Symbols to find. So, update it. Find this graffiti. Huh. I don't know if I can get caught looking at my hand like this or whatever it was. Let's walk around a little bit. Are these magazines really important? Android Astronauts to Explore. Oh my god, Android Astronauts. Alright. Android Boy Band? Okay, blend it with the humans. Okay, real quick though. Up here, this graffiti's not up here, is it? I don't even know what the hell this is, but it looks like a boxing glove. It's like a boxing glove right there on the left. Yeah, okay, so none of that is up here. This is police, these are sports, okay. So it's looking like I need to head downstairs. I'm going to take the escalator. There we go, right there. Blend in with the humans, huh? Back up off me.
Do you know where Jericho is?
Space occupied. Welcome to Android Parking.
This is what I'm looking for right here. So I'm looking for that gloves over here. So what exactly are we doing here? Clue updated, huh? That again? Side of a building, different color, a different color, multicolored building. Colors like an alleyway. Am I running? Oh wow, he's running. Did this just turn into a free roam game? There it is. Do I get up in here? Huh. This is it. This is for sure it. How do I analyze this? Do I need to get up in here? Oh, just gotta. Okay. I don't understand what these symbols are. Is this like gonna give me a clue to where to find Jericho? That's what this is? Where is the other one? Oh, there it is. Clue updated. Rabbits, wow, rabbits, robots. There we go. Oh, am I, I'm doing this completely wrong. Okay, I got you. I think I'm supposed to be following these clues that lead me to where Jericho is, right? Cause I think that literally just took me in a route. What does that symbol mean, though? Hello? 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 Where is the third one? Am I missing it somewhere? Is it on the ground? No? No? One? Two? Hello? Sir? What's going on here? This robot right here. Oh, there it is. Dang, super in the cut. Is that not it right there? Is that not it right there? Do you not see this thing right here in the middle of the chest? Can I go inside here? Oh, crouch. Yeah, I can get in there. Okay, I'm stupid. I'm trying to do it from outside the fence. You're not doing a good job at blending in with humans. Alright, my fault. So let's move this up out the way.
Hey ma'am, can you help me out?
Hold on, let me scan this real quick. Update it. Alright, who just said something to me? Premiere this negative. I just heard somebody say something. Somebody said, can I help them out? Alright, whatever. That one's really hidden. Okay, so it's trying to get a little sneaky now. Huh. Are you on the roof? Okay. Makes sense. What is this game turned into, man? Real quick, though. Somebody asked if I can help them. Yeah, I know, but... Wait, what? Is that somebody talking from outside the fence? It might be, I don't know. Why would they make me be able to hear them in here, though? So I feel like it's something I can do for somebody. If not, we're just gonna keep moving. Where's that? Alright, we moving. I tried. Y'all saw I tried. I'm moving. Damn, parkour ass nigga. There it is. Can you make that jump, Marcus? Do it, make it stronger, faster, stronger. Oh, they're gonna make it like an insane jump. Ooh, did he really just run through the possible scenario of if I was to jump here? Would be too unstable, fall into my death. Okay. I'm not sure what they want me to do here. Because now I can't back out. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Okay. Execute his shit. That was dope. That was dope. Alright. Max Graffiti, huh? There it is. Hold on. It's right here. Nothing. What is the... What's my objective? You see something else? Follow Trail of Jericho. Okay. I'm really interested to see who Jericho is. Jesus, man. This man does not want to be found. Pre-construct. Not reconstruct. Pre-construct. Okay. It's not the move. So now we up here. This just might not be this route just might not be the move, so let's get up out of here. Okay. Let's go this way. This is dope how they're putting this together. That's not happening. Okay, will that be solid enough? Nigga, is there stairs somewhere? We gotta go here. See, watch, once I get up here, it gives me a chance. Oh, see? This way right here. You really love some parkour shit. That's hilarious. Let's try this way. Phew. I don't know. What happens if I was to go this way? What's up here? Is it not falling? Too high. Okay. I was interested. Right, bro. Right here. It's like the Matrix, yo. It's executed, boy. That's crazy how he just worked that out right now. This nigga's tight. Marcus is tight. Alright, where am I looking now? Oh, I'll look right here. Is that it? That's literally it right here, isn't it? There we go. One sim, watch sim would be hard as hell to find. Watch this be like the last one. Yep, big as hell. Okay. This has to be the last one. Okay, it's not the last one. This way. But yeah, this may have been a bad idea. I should have looked at it first. It gave me the option of looking here first. Symbols found. Oh god. Alright, Marcus. Nigga. Okay. Jericho. So Jericho's a place and not a person? Reach the boat. Oh, Jericho's a boat. Okay, we will not be going that way, sir. Jericho's a boat. This is like a robot heaven. I gotta stop calling robots. Android haven. Okay. You don't want to compute that first? Okay. I don't like this angle. Okay. Find a way down now, huh? Are you waterproof? I'll just keep walking. Are you sure about this? Alright, buddy. So, yeah. Hard as fuck. Bro, you lost your jacket. You lost your dope ass jacket. Is it this serious though, bro? Better not work. It worked. Explore the boat. We'll be here first. God. Okay, that one's barred shut. Talk to you, bro. I don't know why I wasn't expecting no jump scares in this. This is a perfect place for jump scares. Oh my god. Oh shit. Okay, so a lot of these are locked. How'd she get through that door? How'd that woman get through this door so fast? I didn't hear that door open. Am I even going the right way? Where am I even going? Like, Marcus, what's your destination here? You don't have one, do you? Just walk straight. still got your flashlight. How come you don't come with the built-in flashlight? I'm just wondering. You just blink your eyes twice and it just emits light from your skull. How come that's not a thing? That should be a thing. It's 2034. Come on, get with the... Oh. What is this?
Welcome to Jericho.
Missed two things. 89% completed. I'm okay with that. Wow. All right, I'm going to end the episode right there. Perfect place to end it. I'm not really sure where this is going. It's going to throw me for a loop. But anyways, if you stuck around with me for this whole video, I appreciate it. And if you enjoyed yourself, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe so you can stay in the loop. Remember to do everything that's crazy way, and I'll see you in the next video. Keep it.
Pull up and hop out a foreign car, and I'm getting trailed by a foreign bro. Ow. I'm living life like an avatar. I got a stick when I pull up on y'all. Ow.